Rebecca, I need to talk to you.
Where is it, David?
She's home. I couldn't get her.
She's home. She's home. That's weird, because that's also your home, so...
Well, I'm not ready to face her yet, okay? I don't think we met. I'm David. You a friend of hers?
Yeah, that's my new boyfriend. We're running away to join the circus together.
What do you think? This is some kind of joke?
Michael Imperioli also plays a supporting role in our film. He was Christopher in The Sopranos. He was also in the movie Goodfellas. He plays the role of David Turner, who's our female lead's professor that she's having an affair with. Once his name came up in conversation of that particular role, we all got very excited about the possibility of him being that, because you don't get to see him play like a sleazy college professor.
No, I really feel for you, man. It must be hard when the bottom drops out and you can't rely on the good old student-teacher power dynamic anymore.
Rebecca!
We got Michael Imperioli because we asked him. That was pretty much it. We just said, hey, here's the script. Do you want to be in this little indie film? What's the worst he can say? Nope. He was phenomenal to work with. My darkness.